mister, watch out! Holy gee, mister. Oh, but you took a tumble, didn't you? Just my loss. I'm sorry if I scared you, mister, but you scared me, too. You're the first person I've seen in just about forever. I made that, mister. You like it? You bet. I got them dummies from the window of Lannan's on Highway to Okie City. Thought a few decorations would cheer up Main Street. It's been awful sad with everyone gone. Do you like them? Thanks. Decoration is my hobby. M-O-O-N. That spells hobby. Do you want to go on up the street to the drugstore and get a Band-Aid? We can just take it if we want. Everyone's gone, so it's not like stealing. Sure don't talk much, do you? I'm sorry, mister, I can't read. Just a few little words is all. I went to school, I made it to the third grade, but then I kind of pooped out. I could read some Curious George when I left, but since then I kind of forgot. I'm sorry, mister, I don't get you. Well, my daddy always said I was a little slow on the upchuck. That's a joke. Oh, my daddy was always joking around. I got it, mister! I got it! You're just like old Albion Packalot's hired man. Tom Cullen knows what that is. M-O-O-N. That spells deaf and dumb. When are y'all coming back, mister? Oh, I know where they went. Laws, yes. The up one went to Kansas City. Everybody's always talking about what a dull town this is since the roller rink went bust. And there's just the drive-in theater out on Route 61, and all they show is them Diddly Dadly pictures, and they're all rated X. M-O-O-N. That spells X. So they all went to Kansas City. Except my mama. She caught a cold and died. Put her in a cemetery my own self. So she didn't go to Kansas City with the rest of them. She's up in heaven. She's eating the bread of life with Jesus. I don't want to stay here anymore. It's lonely and it's scary at night. drive a car? Tom Cullen? Laws, no. I guess you can't drive a car either, huh? I got just the thing for you, ma'am. Hey, mister, nice bike.
Who's it for?
You want me to go with you? To Kansas City?
To see the old black lady? That's right. She lives in a little house in the corn. She plays her guitar on the porch. I don't mind going to see her, but we won't go see the other one, will we? One that turns into a crow and flies away? Oh, he wears boots and jeans and a jacket with special buttons on it. Face buttons. He looks like a man, but I don't think he's really a man. We won't go near him, will we, mister? Okay, then. All right, I'm ready. Laws, yes. M-O-O-N. That spill's ready.